I like it because you make the connection between healthcare and job losses and all that. So I like that very much.
Thank you so much.
How did you get into this?
So this was my passion.
Do you do only this one dance or you do many different types of dances?
All forms we do, sir. Contemporary freestyle, sir. It is a connection of Kathak, sir. Contemporary is a connection of Kathak.
Acha.
Kathak, sir.
Okay, so how does Kathak fit into it?
Movements, sir. Just mudras and movements will fit into contemporary,
okay.
Expressions.
Okay. You have a YouTube channel as well?
Yes, sir.
How does it do?
Okay, sir.
Not too well?
Not too well, sir.
And he's your photography guy?
Yes, sir.
What do you do exactly?
I was working for a multinational company, oil company.
Huh. What did you do for the oil company?
I was on the oil rigs offshore.
Okay.
For nearly 25 years.
So where?
In the Mumbai and Bombay High.
Okay.
All over India. So after that, in 2010, I was engaged as an operations trainer for that.
But that's a tough job, huh?
Yeah.
Oil rig job is a tough job. Yeah. So all of you are going to continue doing this?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
What is the future?
So I just want to become an artist, sir.
So what? Where do you practice?
In the park, sir.
In the park? Okay.
There is a yoga center in the park. So we are utilizing that.
Who's the first person who came?
This person, sir.
Yeah.
This person.
He's very good. The expression is very good. Even you.
Huh? Thank you so much. Thank you so much.